Skyway Theater. Fans are out there, crazed fans, and they're ready to party. So we're gonna deliver that party to them. What do we got? We have ourselves, our spirit, and three skateboards. And we're gonna go rock the f*** out.
Woo! Let's go! Band life!
Ready.
To the Mall of America.
What a generous gift I've just received from one of our lovely fans that have been waiting out in the freezing cold. She adopted me, a dolphin named Hiknalu.
Where's
Yeah! Out here in Milwaukee, Mall of America, baby. Let's hit it.
Yeah!
Woo! Nickelodeon Universe! Let's go smash this!
Yeah!
Sketchy tunnel, sketchy tunnel!
Woohoo! That was freaking awesome. Never thought that I would ride a roller coaster in the mall.
It's pretty dope.
Sick. This one? Or this one?
Look at this hat, bro. It's a $150 hat.
Oh, yeah.
What's up? Keaton, come here. Let's stand next to this bed. She's cute. She smells really good.
You do the extraction, boy.
Is that better?
Yeah, that was better.
All right, we're at the...
Hi, guys. Emblem 3. It's KDWB. My name is Derek. We got a little game we're gonna play.
Let's do it.
It is karaoke, but without the words.
I'm packed and I'm holding, I'm smiling, she living, she coming, she lives for me. Said she lives for me, ambition. A woman motivation, she gets wild when she goes down on me.
One, two, three, party in the air!
I'm coming over you, you keep on smiling, back to the rhythm that divides you. And the
oh, shit.
You guys met Stu on the last episode.
Stu is the man.
He really is.
We had our first concert there on top of the half pipe, which was memorable.
It snowed like a good 2 inches.
It's not super cold out either.
Yeah, it's like 30 degrees right now.
First winter snowfall, throwing backyard snowballs. Warming up by the fireplace, marshmallows catch fire on an open flame.
Congrats to you, though. How's that?
Let's get out of here.
We haven't done anything. We're just playing in the snow. We can't shovel snow.
No.
We didn't do anything, so.
Already? That's what we tried.
First urban snowboard mission, busted. Pops are coming, we gotta get the f*** out of here, let's go.
Yo, so the three of us were living up at Stevens Pass in Washington for the snowboard season. Shredding, filming every single day, hitting a bunch of parks, hitting a lot of powder, getting a lot of jumps, and it was really the best season to date.
Yeah, which why it was super heavy when the boys hit us up about this whole tour opportunity. Like, in order to do that, we would have had to cut our entire snowboard season in half. And we knew we were going to have the most epic time ever, so we couldn't resist. Stoked to be here.
Yeah. Fortunately enough, like the last couple days before we left, we had an awesome crew come up. Yeah. Finley Hats, Blacklist Media. They shot photos and videos for 2 days on just boys. An epic session.
So much powder. Let's go.
He's like, protect yourself, and I was like, run! Knocked me out cold. So I start crawling out of the ring, and he's like, no, you don't. No. He goes, ding! I was like, wait a second. Pop! Knocked me out again.
And then we're gonna do cardio. Mm-hmm. We're gonna do something else for bench. Cool. We need cardio, something else for a chest. Cardio, and then if they have energy.
When you do a shoulder,
what
are
you doing?
We're doing. Nice. Good. Nice. Good set.
Come on.
Hey, what's up? It's Valentine's Day and I just got this letter from a fan. My dad, who was diagnosed with lung cancer since 2009, was admitted to the ER due to him not being able to breathe. Now, I won't go into details, but a few days later, on April 4th, he passed away. Only your music, and I mean the originals, brought me some sort of happiness. The most important song, which really helped me get through almost everything ever since it happened, was Curious. When you lose what you love, remember to stay strong. Look out the window and remember life goes on. Thanks.
You gonna play this every single night?
Come on.
An up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night.
Welcome to the Hotel California. And she showed me the way. There were voices
Milwaukee. I'm so stoked!
Ah! All right, here we go, boys. Here we go, boys. You got this. You got this.
Hey, where are we?
We're chilling here in Milwaukee. About to go on stage and kill it.
Those fans are rowdy.
Rowdy.
I gotta take a shit.
I just did.
I'm so excited right now.
Why are you girls out here today?
M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-M-O-C-
Curious.
Indigo. Indigo.
Let's give all of mine. I love Curious.
Indigo is the best.
What was that?
Indigo. Indigo is the best.
Why do you like Indigo so much?
It's not me.
How long have you girls been here today?
7 hours.
Morning.
How many hours is that? What time is it?
Like 7 hours.
How many more hours do you have to wait?
Five.
So like another 4 or 5 till the doors open?
Yeah.
Hey, what up? We are Emblem 3.
Hey Megan, we just wanted to say stay positive. We know you can beat this. You're awesome. And hashtag Meg's Purple Party.
We love you so much. All right, now let's dance, yo.
Hey. All right, Keaton, minute before you're going to go on to your biggest show on the Band Life Tour, how are you feeling?
Feel pretty good. This show is going to be sick.
Oh, it's crazy.
Oh, my boys are back. Thank you guys.
Yay!
Yay!
Yo, a fan made this. I don't know your name, but this is amazing. Thank you so much. Make more of them.
I'm giving you the X's.
Glad you guys had fun.
I just got barreled.
Joe!
I love it. This venue is dope. The girls are hot. Super vivacious spirits. So you know it's gonna be a good show.
And this is the sickest green room we've been in so far.
Literally.